Hey guys, Ralph here, True Power Trumpet Fitness. Short and sweet. I don't like to do more than a couple a day at the most, but this will be three pretty much overlapping. But just heard from Yumiko, Jerry's wife, and he had a successful stent put in. They were thrilled with what happened over the in the operation. They were expecting the worst, and they got a great thing, a great prognosis. I don't know, man. As you know, if you've been watching these things, I'm a very spiritual guy, so I guess our thoughts and prayers helped. So he is going home tomorrow with like a new garden hose in his heart, which will give him absolutely a spike in energy and whatnot, if nothing else. Might not be enough to keep him honking again. But I will gladly give that New York soloist back to him if he can play some more. Anyway, that's that. We'll talk again tomorrow. And sleep tight and love you all. And thanks for all your love and support. I will keep you posted. Again, as I told you, it's been on this man, peaks and valleys. And every time there's a peak, I get excited about it. And every time there's a valley, I'm thinking the worst. And all of a sudden, it's who knows. But as of right now, we're on a peak. And this is the best news we've had in a good couple weeks. So that's that. Have a great night. Eat and drink your fruits and vegetables, and we'll talk again tomorrow.